miles per hour, so barely getting any kind of wind chill. Now here's a look at our rain chances up ahead. Nothing for today, I'm happy to say, but as we get into tomorrow, a cold front will move into East Tennessee, so spotty at first, really not expecting that until late morning and into the afternoon. Some of it could be